Today we're here with Dom. We got leg day, squat and deadlift. Day 4 of the Candido program. Sorry about yesterday. Video got copyrighted, so I couldn't put it up. So hope you guys enjoy. All right, guys. So we're gonna be using the Adidas Powerlift again today for squat and going barefoot for deadlift. All right, so we're gonna have our first set, 285 by 10. All right, second set, 285 by 10. All right, here we go with set 3. Alright, here we go, last set, 285 by 10. All right, here goes set 1 of deadlift, 285 by 10. Last set of deadlift, and like I always said before, if you're having trouble lifting the metal, you gotta turn the metal up.
All
For today's optional exercise, we're going to be doing biceps and triceps on the machine. I'm gonna whip this shit up in my bone. Music is like magic. There's a certain feeling you get when you reel and you speak, and people are feeling your shit. This is your moment, and every single minute you spend trying to hold on to it, cause you may never get it again. So while you're in it, try to get as much shit as you can, and when you run is over, just admit when it's in its end, cause I'm at the end of my wits with half the shit that gets in. Alright, so we maxed up going up, now we're gonna do burnouts going down. Jay-Z, Tupac, and Biggie, Andre from Outkast, Jay, Corrupt, Nas, and Vimy. But in this industry, I'm the cause of a lot of envy. So when I'm not put on this list, the shit does not offend me. That's why you see me walk up. Lastly, we got some sets of triceps as our last optional exercise. 50 pounds. My leg give out, can't shut my mouth till the smoke clears out and my eyes are out. I'ma rip this shit. Alright, so that's the end of today's vlog. Hope you guys enjoyed. Coming at you tomorrow with a bench day. And always remember, no pain, no gain. Shut up and train.
As soon as the verse starts, I eat it at MC's heart. What is he thinking? I'm not to go against me smart.